Defense Food Research Lab, DFRL, DRDO Recruitment 2020. The Defense Food Research Laboratory, Mysore, is conducting a walk-in interview for the award of DRDO Junior Research Fellow on 29th April 2020. To know more about the eligibility and application procedure, stay tuned. The Defense Food Research Laboratory, DFRL, is an Indian defense laboratory of the Defense Research and Development Organization, DRDO. Located in Mysore, it conducts research and development of technologies and products in the area of food science and technology to cater the varied challenges for the Indian Armed Forces. The number of posts available are 3. And the area of research are microbiology, food science and nutrition, and food technology. Essential qualification, MSc with first class and valid NET or GATE score in JRF. The candidate should not exceed 28 years as on date of interview. Age relaxation of 5 years for SC/ST and 3 years for OBC candidates will be given. The JRF will be eligible for monthly stipend of Rs. 31,000 plus HRA as per DRDO policies. The period of Junior Research Fellowship is originally for 2 years and will be elevated for 1 year as SRF, which is subject to satisfactory performance to be assessed by the committee. Interested candidates are required to be present at DFRL Mysore at 9 a.m. on 29th April 2020, along with the application form and all the necessary documents. For more details, refer to the link given in the description. You can now be job ready by enrolling with Biotechnica certification courses. Study at any time from anywhere. Do like the video and share it with your fellow peers. Subscribe to Biotechnica YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to get regular updates on latest news, jobs, admissions and scholarships.